offshore engineers, and today we're working on working with others and problem solving. We collaborated with the engineering department and the core skills department so that we could create a practical project that will allow the students to get both of these core skills in a winner with a practical sort of activity that would really engage them.